All players, Mary Brown done announced that she got herself a new man. Y'all go ahead and grab your tea and have a seat, honey, because yesterday on Mary's 53rd birthday, she announced that she has a new romance. I declare, honey, go ahead and kick it in, Peavy Mary. So as we seen on the last brutal season of Sister Wives, Mary Brown and Cody Brown have officially broken up. Mary finally let that old thing go. After, hell, they hadn't had an intimate relationship in, I believe, 7 or 8 years. So Mary said it was time for her to go ahead and do something. So she scurried on over to Instagram yesterday to let us know, honey, that she isn't just sitting around playing around, baby. She has finally found her somebody else. So on Mary Brown's 53rd birthday, honey, she scurried on over to the IG and said that things are looking a little bit different for her this year. And she says she likes how it looks. So she introduced us to her new beau, Amos. She said he's not 6'6", nor is he a pilot, but he loves Christmas almost as much as she does. They laugh together, and they both know the important elements to a relationship. She also said that her dog absolutely loves him. Now, they have been dating since October of 2023. Now, even though we just saw that they broke up last month, they've been broken up since December of 2022. So she said that she has been dating this guy since October of 2023. She says she's been keeping it close to her as they have been enjoying the last few months of dating and getting to know each other. She's also considered when and how she wanted to share the fun news and share him with the world. So in closing, she says she feels like this is a great start to her year and she can't wait to share more with her main man, Amos. I declare, honey. Go ahead, Mary. Now listen, anybody that watched Sister Wives with me on TikTok on Sundays know that I am not a Mary Brown fan. I just don't really care for her. However, Karma, I am happy to see her moving on. I hope this guy is awesome as she said he is, and I hope that they have a very nice relationship. If they don't, hopefully she can get back in the pool and find the person that is for her, because honey, Cody was not it. So we have Mary in a new relationship. She seems happy. I hope it works out for her and comes up roses. And then we have Christine, who just married the love of her life. Now listen, I've seen the internet streets humming about the amount of PDA between Christine and her new man. I'm going to go ahead and keep it a stack with you. I was happy to see it. It was actually very natural for me. Didn't seem very forced. I love to see it, and I felt like it was really, really, really on 10 for Christine because of the fact that she had went through so many years of not being able to express her love like that to her spouse in public. Y'all remember, that was not a thing. Like, that was an agreement that those sister wives had, that when they were around each other, there was not to be any affection shown toward Cody because it would make the other women jealous. Christine seems like a very touchy-feely type of person to have to suppress that for all them years, honey. I was happy for her that she was doing that, and I hope that more and more of that continues forward. But I want to know what y'all think. Put your thoughts in the comments about Mary and her new beau, and also about Christine and the internet streets talking crap about Christine and her man kissing and doing all that, and he was patting her on the butt. Baby, I was here for it. Put your thoughts in the comments. This is Double D Mother reporting for the Black Area News. We just got to see what Janelle gonna do. Baby, I'm happy as a flea on a dog's ass.